Apparently, this is a true story. A faux software salesman was on his way home from work late at night and got on his usual bus. His house was the last place that the bus would stop. Slowly, more and more passengers got off the bus. Eventually, he was the only person left. The bus driver was so sure that nobody else was on the bus. And he started singing every single season of Winx Club's openings at the top of his lungs! Or so they say.